Alright, you motherfucking bitches. Welcome to fucking Splunky. The game that makes you want to beat small children wherever they are around you. Luckily, there are none of those around here. So the world is safe for now. As usual, I've been drinking beer all day. So Spelunky is a game where you fucking enter the world as one of these fucking douchey looking characters. You can be a Muslim, or a girl with a bad haircut, or a construction worker, or a fucking padlock, or a librarian that's really fat, or a fucking black kid with a fucking green hat, or this fucking dude, which is who we're gonna be, because I don't want to be any of those other characters. So down he goes, Indiana Jones Jr. with the fucking cross with Curious George's master. There he is. He's ready to go. And he's in the motherfucking cave. So what happens is you get fucking dropped into this place, and then you have the chance to either take a shortcut to one of the fucking deeper levels that you've gone down into this cave, or you can go straight through, which is what we're gonna do today. Or you can go through fucking Fu Manchu's tutorial over here. If you go through that, it'll teach you how to use all the shit. This is a fucking brutal game. It's truly disgusting in every way how it is, because it regenerates itself every time, so it's never the same twice. It's horrific. You get 4 hit points, and that's all you get. And the only way that you can fucking get more hit points in this game is if you fucking save some shitty mutt and bring it down a level lower, even further to its doom. Why you wouldn't fucking take that mutt up to the previous level, thus helping it escape this monstrosity, I don't know. But that mutt is in this fucking game every level, and if you save it, you get a heart. So you have 4 hit points to start out with, and you can fucking get this mutt and get a 5th hit point, 6th, for each level. But there's so much shit in this game that can kill you in one hit, regardless of the fact that you've got hit points. You've got this whip. You can fucking crack it. You're basically Indiana Jones. And you can fucking get gems and coins and gold bars and get fucking money to spend with these shopkeepers in there that you can also try to steal from. But if you piss them off, they're gonna be fucking after you the whole goddamn game. It's fucking ridiculous. So, anyway, this is a game that speedrunners love to play because they're good at it. But I'm wasted. You can see this guy's been drinking too. He's got his fucking booze. He leaves it right here. I ain't leaving it. I'm bringing it down into the cave. We're gonna play this game straight though, from the beginning, every time, and see how far down this motherfucker I can go. So, here we go. Every time, they fucking rebuild the entire motherfucking game. So, I can crack this shit. Now, there might be a snake in this pot, or a heart, or some fucking money. It was money. I shouldn't have stood on it, honestly. You have 2 fucking minutes, is all you get in any level to be in there, or this shitty ghost comes. Whoa. You can pick shit. Oh shit, you also get 4 bombs. I forgot about that. So, you can pick shit up, and I am very rusty, I must say. Got him, but I did not get the snake. You can hear that mutt. He's down there. Okay. Oh, I forgot. Okay, so these things here are arrow traps. Obviously, I got hit by 2 of them at the same time there. That was really shitty. And you can run. But I'm fucking this up. It's a fucking tough game, but it's pretty fun. If you hold down, you can look down. If you fall down too far, you also take a heart worth of damage. See, I told you there's shit in there sometimes. I'm not even gonna get through the first fucking level at this rate. This fucking spider. Fucking die, you piece of shit. Stupid mutt! Press down. Fucking pick this mutt up, and he needs to go into the next level, so we drag him further into his doom, And I'll have 2 hit points in the next level instead of 1. Might as well come over here and crack this thing. Oh, it's a fucking enemy. What a piece of shit. Ain't gonna have anything. A little bit more coinage. So I get $3,400, I lose 3 hit points, and I get this mutt. So, I'm fucking have a hit point back. Okay, so here's one of these infamous stores, and this is a fucking shopkeeper here. All this shit's for sale. It's all way too overpriced. I can buy bombs, or I can buy a machete. I should probably buy bombs, and I will, because this can help me get down town. I'm not getting back up there to that. Should probably grab this. One hit on these spikes, and I'm over with. It's a done deal. You're dead. I don't think I can get that spider from where he's at. Unless I use a rock. Ah! See, that's how shitty this game is. It's a rat rock is just gonna sit there and not damage him at all. Nothing. Shitty bat. This thing rises from the dead. I'm in a lot of trouble. Alright, so there is a fucking coffin. If you see one of these fucking coffins, it means it's got a hidden character in it. How lucky I am. Ah! To get a hidden character, but I might not get it now that I fucking took damage. Ah! I'm dead! So shitty. Alright, so we've got to try that again. Sucks nuts. So far we've gotten to level 2. Pretty bad. I gotta be more careful. It's gonna take me a while to get in the fucking swing of this shit. There's the mutt. Let's get him. Fucking mutt. Shut up, you stupid fuck. What do we got down here? You can throw this mutt at people. Wow, it did not shoot at me. I thought it was gonna shoot. Guess I'm not close enough. I can throw this mud up there and shoot that arrow up there, but I don't think it's worth it. What's going on down here? Not much. I'm gonna have to throw this mud at that fucking bat to kill it, because I can't be getting hit. I want to get through level 1 with no hit points getting lost, like last time. I got an arrow. But I need this mutt. That's what I need. Take a sapphire. And I'm out of this bitch. $1,800 and 5 hit points. That's better than last time. Better than last time. 4 kills. Moving into level 2, the farthest we've ever gotten. Thus far. That is a giant spider. We can't fuck with that. We have to lay a bomb down here and fucking go down this way. I can't beat that spider yet. I don't have any items. Its pile of bones could resurrect itself. It did. I was ready for it. $500. I hear that mutt. It's around here somewhere, ready to give me fucking hit points. Oh, he's getting closer. Oh, that's a shitty fucking spike trap right there. I think you can do this, which you can, but if you fucking land on them, you're dead. You can walk to the side of spike traps, though. I was ready for him. There's an arrow trap here if I fucking... I don't think I can get through here alive. God damn it, I fucked up. I can drop a bomb down here. I had to use up a bomb not to get shot. This fucker is gonna drop All right, now get out. Where's that mutt? There he is. He's down there. I don't think I can get him. All right, so this is Tur's Bomb Shop. Go in there and get some bombs, which I think I should probably do. Could buy a jar of cum or some fucking present. And I continue on to level 3 with fucking 5 hit points. So here we are, that's an explosive barrel up there, obviously. You're not gonna fucking touch that. Be ready for anything there. There's another giant spider. These giant spiders drop cum jars if you fucking kill them. It's a good thing to do. Ah! Alright, that thing's alive now. Really don't want to go that way. I have 8 bombs. I bought them for a reason. I'm gonna blow my way through this place. Those bombs can kill you if you're wondering. So you gotta be really careful with them. If you touch these fucking spider webs, they will also fuck you up. Another bomb bag. So we have 9 bombs now. Where's the fucking exit? That's my question. We can blow through here to get further down. So we will be doing that. Bombs, as you may notice, are the most valuable item, arguably. I mean, there's shotguns and shit like that. Fucking snake. But they're the most valuable item there is, because it helps you go down and avoid inevitable death, which is everywhere. Everywhere. I fucking tricked that arrow trap there. And this is the end, and we got a treasure chest too. You're dead. So, let's... I think I blew the treasure chest up. I hope it gives me my... Oh my dear God! What in the mother of fuck? What the? Okay. Well, I have 4 health. Might as well get this sapphire and this fucking thing and this mutt. I might as well get it all. So I went through all that horse shit. Another one! God, they are just fucking me over today. That's that fucking ghost. If you spend more than 2 motherfucking minutes in this goddamn cave, that ghost will come after you. So I've got some money now. And we're heading in to fucking 1-4. Now that right there is a mutt with a fucking arrow trap. That is bait. Is what that is. Honestly, though, I think it will absorb the arrow. So what I should do... Yep, it did. It just got shot. I can take it with me. Well, that's a good deal for me. That fucking spider is dangerous. Alright, we need to blow through here. So we're going back. Oh, there was a chain reaction of some kind. Fucking mutt in a fucking spider web right there. It's not good. Is he dead? This mutt is dead. I killed this mutt. Oh, you piece of shit! Fuck you! Oh, I hate you. What a piece of shit. Alright, we obviously can't fight that. God damn. It only gets worse, people. It's fucking rough game. It really is. We're drilling down, though. There's that fucking... Aw, there's nothing here. There's a dead caveman that got shot by this shitty viper. There's the locked chest. Now, this thing gets you a secret of some kind. If you find the key to it. You get the Ankh or the Eye or some shit like that. There's the key. So let's go get it. That ghost is gonna be here any fucking minute. How the fuck am I gonna get up there? I got a rope. You get four ropes to a failed dimension. There, I've got the Eye of Scotty. That's gonna get me exactly what I need. And once again, right before that fucking ghost comes, I'm in. Alright, so I'm now down into level 2, which is the jungle level. I've been fucked over by a map type, which involves not being able to see, which sucks. You have to have these torches full of these fucking frogs, and then there's these beetles that are worth $5,000. Oh my dear god, it's alive! I thought I killed it. So that's it. That's done. Alright, back to 1-1 again. That's it. That's how fucked this is. So instead of going from the beginning, which I should do, let's go back to that jungle by taking a shortcut. Alright, so I'm back in this shitty jungle. Let's see if we can get through four of these fucking jungles. You're dead, I'm stealing your boomerang. So I can throw this fucking boomerang. If I hit something with it, it's gonna get the shit kicked out of it. Even this giant fucking thing will event- Oh no! Will it kill the boomerang? I think it will. Alright, they're all dead. These fucking spike traps suck. One hit and you're dead. That's how that works. Fuck you. And that is death right there. You're looking at death. That is rushing death. That water is death. If the piranha's all up in it, that's a fucking... There's a big giant piranha in there. The mutt is here. I can't get my boomerang out of there because it's the water. That's the exit. I'm out of this bitch. Fuck you, you're dead. Get fucked. Ah! Oh, right by another fucking coffin. Fucking monkey. Die. I hate these vines. I hate these fucking towers. I hate this piece of shit. I think I just made it worse on myself. Hey, that thing. If I bring that mutt over to that thing, I can go into the worm, which is a secret level. Ah, where is that mutt when I need him? I can't hear him fucking whimpering. There he is. I'm gonna have to blow him out of there. Going into the worm. We're not going to be making it out alive. Ah! We're not going anywhere. Fucking dead. Here's the mutt. Shitty mutt. Serves you right. Getting lost down here all the time. Alright, there's the worm level. I can't get this mutt out of the way. If I kill this mutt, it's not worth anything. Okay, I've done it. Here's the exit. No! Fucking mutt got away. I was gonna stick him on here for the win, but nothing. I could buy this slave or I could kill this shopkeeper. I will do neither one of these things. Big giant head. Uh-oh, that was wrong. No more bombs. I cannot go further. I'm gonna try to get that giant head out of there. It's gonna be. Oh, I don't think I can. No, I can't do it. The spikes are there. The wheel of fucked is down there. You can go play it. Just enough money. Let's give a roll to the wheel of fucked. Oh, what a surprise. I got fucked over. You piece of shit. I was supposed to be able to get that fucking pickaxe if I won. But I got fucking killed. Out of this bitch. No bombs. No way out. This is a fuck over right here. That's why you always want bombs. Oh my god, I just got through that and I'm still not able to go anywhere. There's no way out. I have been fucked over by the random generation of this level. I literally cannot do anything. I guess I could climb the rope up here. I bet it'll spike me though. Nope. I'm okay. I'm still alive. I've almost run out of options. God damn it! Fucking paper thin here. Ah! Oh! Alright, you stupid mutt. Defend me. It's these evil demons. Ah! No! I would love bombs. Yes. You suck. There's the end of the fucking thing. I fucked up. That was the wrong button. Through I go. 700 meters into the depths of this bitch. Never do you hear a word of thanks for your exploration. You just get killed. You're dead, you stupid fucking painted fuck. Get fucked. Get fucked. It's time to murder some hoes. Almost. Gotcha. That thing blows up, by the way, obviously. I just saw that shit. Right. That guy. Oh no! My boomerang is now fucking stuck by the spider web. Jesus Christ, alright. Blow through this shit. I lost my shit. That guy met an unfortunate end. You stupid monkey! No! Ah! Indeed, so close. I almost reached the next area. But I didn't! Piranha. Fuck. God. Getting wrecked. There's the worm. There's the mutt. It's all right falling into place here. The last one must free the mutt. One hit point left. The piranha. I can't jump on the piranha. What a piece of shit. Alright. We're back at the beginning. Going back in here. God damn. Thank you. Oh, that's nice. It didn't come back. It's a good boomerang. Ah, it came back that time. Dead. Alright, we have $4,000 and they're selling all this expensive shit. You can buy sunglasses. I think that lets you see shit. It's pretty worthless. And rope. I don't want any of that crap. Oh, that's nice. Fucking get rid of my boomerang for me. Stupid shit. Oh, that's death probably looking pretty bad. Let's get down here and see what's further. Ah, we could probably go this way. That's a bomb frog. He blew it up. That's it. This one's done. Not that good because I'm drinking beer. What the fuck do you think? Jesus Christ. You try drinking fucking 8 beers and doing this shit. We'll see how good you are. You'll be puking on the floor. Fucking lightweight. Alright. Oh, no! Fuck! Alright. I gotta start getting faster. Y'all wanna see other levels? This fucking jungle sucks nuts. Been trying to be careful. Can't be careful. This is Vietnam. There's no careful. Alright, that's the way out. I'm done with this shit. Next! That's gonna explode. Excellent. That mutt is my only hope. Die! Yes, you're dead. You're alive. Keep going. Fucking. Oh no! Is that the end of me? It is! God damn it! That shit is so shitty! Oh yes, I can afford all of this! Thank you for fucking selling it, you stupid cunt! The exit. I probably could have brought that fucking head to the exit, but I don't give a shit. God damn it. I've got 1 hit point left already. This is pretty shitty. I got a fucking shikari if I'm gonna make this happen. You fucking cunt. Okay, 2 more. I get ice levels. The truth is, though, in order to make it to the Egypt levels, which I have not unlocked, I have to go all the way through the fucking. I have to bring the key all the way through the fucking levels to the end. That's what I have to do. To the Egypt level. That's. I have to bring it to the tunnel man. And that's where I'm stuck at my progress in this game at this time. But I'm showing you guys right now what's going on with this game because. Oh no! Oh my god, that was like the most shitty trap ever. God damn. This is like what Dante fucking imagined hell would be like. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna drink to this right here. He just will not. He'll be like fucking grated cheese by the end of this shit. Yes, I do know how to rob the shopkeeper. If you do that at the end of every level, the shopkeeper has a fucking shotgun and will kill you. It is hard, and I am not good enough to do that. I have to be honest in order to win this game. Honestly, I have to be sober to win this game. But that ain't gonna happen, so I'll be fucking content for now to lose. It's just what has to happen. Give me your fucking boomerang. No! You stupid bitch! I got it. It cost me a life. It was worth it. He's selling a slave. Dead. Hey, it's a fucking shrine. If I fucking put a bunch of dead people on that shrine, I'll get a fucking Kahala some shit. I don't remember what it's called. Ah! What happened to my boomerang? It's gone. Ah, it suck. Alright. Fret not, one of these times I will remember how to play this. Ah! Alright, there's another one of these stupid shrines. I think if I put a living thing on it, I get even more points. But I don't think I get to do that. Hold on. See? Kali Baba will fucking love me. If I do that shit. I'm gonna bring that bitch here up there. Yes, just enough rope to bring this bitch. He's gonna be dead when I do it though. Ah. Much I can bring else to Kali this time. Probably nothing. Oh no! Jesus Christ. Shitty bat. There is no piranha there. I want to spend a bomb. Oh, I fucked it up. Yeah, fuck this. I ain't doing that. I could guess I could. Ah, oh, the fucking frog! I could have fucking done it. Ah, oh, it's over. Yeah. Yes, I mentioned before that you should not play this game around small children. Might end up fucking beating them. Come on. Did nothing to that. I just gave him a spider. Right. It's a box down here. It's probably full of something fucked. Ooh, it's something good. Shows me where the exit is. It's always nice to have. There it is. That was very useful. Done. Alright. Three more here. We can get done with this. God, fuck this game. Making me use a bomb. I can afford shit now. Oh, it's only if you take this thing it'll get... I don't want that shit. Fuck that. All it does is fuck me over every time I take it. There's the mutt. Mutt and a man-eater. I don't want that fucking mutt. I just took the mutt. Well, that mutt... Ah! Shouldn't have fucking gone down there. Get off me, shitty monkey! Reservoir is drained. I managed to bumble through this. You piece of shit! Why can't you get shot by the head while you're dead? I want to thump you with this thing. Alright, I am in big trouble. There's no way I'm getting through this. Nope. Okay. Two more. Let's go down. Down is the correct direction at all times in this game. I'm trying to go to hell. That is the ultimate goal of this game, is to go straight to hell. Just like in real life. Alright. Things are looking a little greener now. Two more. Get through this shitty fucking jungle level. Ah! Did it again. I didn't even need to deal with that. I'm dead. Fucking over. Back to the beginning. They're bees this time. Oh, never mind. There, you won't get to see any bees. No. Nothing like that. Just gonna see me bleed next to this shitty mutt. How am I supposed to beat all of the first and the second and the third levels if I can't even beat the second level right now? It's not good. It's not a good omen. There's the worm. If I beat that fucking worm, I get a secret character. Oh, you missed, you piece of shit. I'm taking this. suck it. Aw, come on. What a puss. At the bottom. No way at this rate I get to the bottom of this shitty cave. No one asks the important questions. Like, why does this guy fucking fall to his death? For what reason does he dive so deep? Is it some legendary treasure? The answer is yes. God damn it. Clearly wants legendary treasure. Why does he want legendary treasure? So he can pay that shitty shopkeeper for more shit to go farther down so he can fucking lick Satan's nut. That's what it's really about. Honestly. I heard all you had to do to get that to happen is just fucking start playing the violin and it's Satan had come. Fucking offer his nut to you, but another story. You're dead. Mine. We're done. Perfect. Just three more like that, and we're golden. Alright, there's a living dead in here. Yes, there's Chong Sheen, or whatever the fuck it's called. I forgot. Hey, a shotgun. No! No, 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 no! Oh my god. I just. No, I want to get rid of this shitty boomerang. I don't want to fucking throw bombs. Alright. We're loaded now. This Chonshin. Fucking shoot him. This is like fucking Shaun of the Dead or whatever. There's no more bombs! God damn it! I'm gonna die in here because I don't have enough fucking shit to get out. Machine. Done. And I've fucking loaded. I could kill the shopkeeper with this gun if I wanted to. Then I have to kill him every fucking level though. There he is. I have $2,500. I don't think that's enough for his shitty bombs that he sells for way too much money. That's a bad way to go. God, there are so many of these shitty traps. Doesn't matter if you've got one of these guns. If one of those shitty traps gets you, you're dead. That's how it works. Luckily, you can't drown, which does not make sense, but whatever. I fucked up. There we go. Come on. Done. Alright, we're the last one. Get through this and go to the ice caverns. This is all it takes. Some luck, pretty much. shoot these shitholes. I want to go down, though. It's like your mother went down on your father before you fucking popped out of her fucking hairy twat. Done. There it is. That's it. That's the fucking end of the level. Now, let's fucking analyze this for a moment, shall we? These fucking spikes will probably kill this frog if I fucking let them. You stupid fucking frog. If I just sit here forever, though, the ghost will come. You shitty frog! Go fuck yourself. God damn it. If this is a fucking... You're dead. Alright. I was not sure if that was too far to fall. There's the ice. So we're in the next part. So this is the ice cavern. It can be done. It's just fucking hard as shit to do it. This is full of UFOs and Yetis and shit. And I do have a shotgun. And there's jumping panels. That's one of them. If anything touches them, including one of these shitty Yetis, they'll perpetually jump forever. Not only that, there's very little solid ground in this level, which makes for a fucking challenging descent. Come on! I need a piece of shot to shoot this guy. Look at these almost grazed. I got him. Okay, good. I can't be fucking having him coming around. I have no fucking bombs. We're not going to the worm this time. Oh, that shitty fucking jump thing got me. I'm gonna die now. Yep, that's it. It's all it takes. I didn't see it. Wasn't paying attention. We can go back to the ice level now. But I've got to get through all fucking three of these things in a row with that key in order to get the next fucking shortcut. That is the issue here. Presenting an issue to you. Oh shit, the aliens are here. Oh, Jesus! Oh, that shit's not gonna fucking let up, is it? It's over. That was quick. That was very fucking quick. I was spending way too much time looking at that fucking tentacle. Fuck. Actually doing anything. He's one of those people who likes to play with the dead. Well, he ain't a person. He's a fucking alien, but that's what he does. Fucking. Caught that. Oh my god! Stupid Yeti. Come on. The mutt's here. Come on. Nope. Mine. Dead Yeti. Alright, here's what's gonna have to happen. I gotta get here. I fall down and not die. Yes, okay. I think that's the end, so we gotta find the exit. There it is. Oh no! Peace. Shit! There it is! A fucking new character! Oh my god, I'm probably gonna lose. Again. Stupid alien! Let me have this fucking character. God help me, I will fucking kill every alien I ever see. It'll be like Donald Trump. This bitch. Alright. I think I did it. I don't know how I'm gonna get up there. I think I could just rope my way up there after I bomb. No! Oh my god, that thing is spitting out fucking Yetis! No! I hate this game! I'm not gonna get a new character now. There ain't gonna be anything like that. It's just gonna be horse shit all around me. Like a fucking bouncing nugget. I need a bouncing nugget in my real life. God damn it! That's it. Those are some bouncing squares. If I just jump over that, I'll be done with this shitty level. New character. Okay, I can do this. That was not the right level to light the bomb at. This one is. Oh no. I didn't realize this fucking shit breaks. Fuck's sake. Did it! Hopefully it's not douchey. It's a shitty Eskimo! And it's dead! The Lord hates me. Wants me to constantly suffer. How the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? Are you breaking the ice? Keep yelling, you shitty cunt. Yes, he is breaking the ice. Ah, there you go. Ah. Yeah, that's that. God damn. Well, I got a shitty Eskimo that I didn't even want. That was exciting. They need some good characters. They need, like, Superman or some shit in here. Who the fuck wants to be a shitty Eskimo? I guess, technically... God damn it, it's cold as fuck in here. So, an Eskimo would be somewhat appropriate. Where the fuck am I supposed to go from here? Die, you shitty Yeti. That's it. That's where I'm supposed to go. Good deal. Ah. Three more of these fucking things. That mutt is rarely ever seen anymore. Fuck that up. What could be in the box? A parachute, I think. That's great. Oh, shit. That almost fucked me over. Okay, this is some secret that I cannot get. You have to have a lot of shit to get in there. I don't have. No! You fucker! Ugh. There's the Cali thing. Okay, there's a bunch of Yetis in here. I may be able to appease Cali enough to get out of this mess. Any money to play that shitty game. There's nothing beyond this. I'm stuck on the worm anus, and that's it. There's nothing else I can do. Never give up. I'm out of ropes. Oh, I'd love to play your shitty game. Why not? I'm already gonna fuck the shotgun, for God's sakes. I might get lucky. The ghost is gonna come. Spending too much fucking time spinning this shitty wheel. Give me a shotgun! Yes! Alright. Still can't get out of here. How the fuck? I don't think I can jump on that. I'm pretty sure I can't. I have no more rope. Did it. Fuck that. Walk out of 3-1. Loaded. Got him. Dead. Suck a nut. Oh shit! Speaking of dead. That's right. Oh no! Oh no! I thought I'd made the play of the game there. Fucking getting on that and avoiding that shit and then. Nope. Fucking dead. Yeah, I know, right? We could fucking do this online. It'd be fucking sick. So shitty. Couch co-op is wonderful. But no one in my home wants to suffer with me. So I'm fucking forced to do this alone. Constantly getting murdered and fucked over till the end of time. I'm gonna win this motherfucking level. I hate this shit. You stupid alien. There it is. The fucking ending. Just need to slide over, fucking dodge that landmine, jump and win. There it is. More bombs. I have $3,000. That's not enough to get me any of that shit. Even if I get this fucking $500 bar. That's $750. Die, shitty alien! What the fuck? Oh no. Oh god damn it. No. Oh, that's it. That's it. It's the end of that. Fucking elephants everywhere. Shoot that elephant! God damn it. Did nothing to that shitty elephant. Twelve bombs. Ah! Bombs don't do you much good in this. You can just drop like a fucking stone. I need more beer. This is ridiculous. Like I said, how am I ever going to beat all three of these fucking things in a row with that shitty key at the same time so that I can get past that shitty tunnel, man, and get my access to the Egyptian level so I can finally beat this piece of shit so I can stop playing it and wanting to fucking murder everyone I see. I'm gonna bust into a new pack of beer here. It's over. Come on. Give me the power I need. All right, Shikari. That mutt, I can hear it. There it is. That fucking mutt. It's probably nowhere near the exit. I'll probably die if I go after it. That's convenient. Get a better view from over here. That's the exit, I think. Right down there. I'm going for the mutt. I was right. Hit this thing. Hit this thing. Be done with that. Alrighty. 3-2, 5 lives. So far, I've not entered 3-2. Well, yeah, I had a shotgun once, and I still got shat all over. I've got new fresh beer, though, so the likelihood that I'm going to make it through this is higher. Come on. Just keep going down, nice and easy. Then we go across. There it is. It's done. 3-3. Be able to show you motherfuckers the Egypt level, and I'll die, and then we try to fucking unlock the Egypt level. That I probably won't do, but I'll try. Alright, there's that shitty fucking Ankh head. That's some free money, I might as well get it. This is pretty fucking, oh, I don't want to hit that. Pretty fucking simple level here. Shouldn't say that. That's like... Nothing in this fucking game is simple. I think that might... Nope, that's not the exit. Oh, I fucked up. Ah, goddamn. Shitty fucking game. God damn it. Back at the fucking beginning, and again, just imagine I'd gone through both that fucking mine level and that fucking jungle level and brought the key down here and got into that fucking third level and that shit happened to me. And this is why this game will make you want to beat small children, which is why if you're a parent, you probably shouldn't fucking play it. Ow. Worth it. And now 3-2 is the Ankh level. There's no rhyme or reason to any of this shit. It's all random. If I drop down here, I'm gonna blow up. There's new beer. Remember. Do not forget the sacrifices made by the great fucking workers at the Budweiser Brewery. Ow! That's it. That's the end of this. Lucky guess. Thank you. it's popping off in here. Mutt. Ow. That mutt got off scot-free, meanwhile. I wind up fucked up. Somehow, in the storyline of this game, there has to be some reason this mutt wants to follow me down this fucking hole so bad. Come on. What am I supposed to do about that? Oh no! Fucking ice. I'm at least gonna fucking beat the shitty ice caves. I'll be goddamned. Fuck. Dead. Very nice. That's it, huh? There's no more after that. No, I didn't want to fucking jump that high. God. Come here, you fucking mutt. We're going far. Ah! Going downhill now. Concentrate, you drunk fuck! Ow! It didn't even hurt. I'm lying. Come on, give me an exit. Thank you, for the love of shit. Worth it. Get going. Aliens are here. To be careful, that shitty mother brain is gonna be in here. I could get onto the mothership from this level. It's a rare occurrence to get this one. One of those things where, like, oh, fuck! If you don't do it, you're a pussy, and then the end. I just get killed anyway. Come on. Pay attention. Nice. Anything down here? No. This is it. This is the end of the shit. God, there's so many mines. Right. Don't fuck with me. I got a whip. Ow. Ugh. How many fucking Yetis are in this shitty cave? Fucking die. Why the fuck do there have to be a fucking snake in the shitty pot? Get fucking die. Oh my god, I'm not gonna fucking get out of this alive. Ugh. It's over. That guy's not behaving normally. I guess he is. I forgot you can't whip them. I got past 3-1. Cheers. God damn it. Alright, come on. You got 2 fucking hit points. You just need to go down. There it is. Alright, we're at the last fucking level of this shit. I think, no, it's not. That was 2. Now we got 2 more levels of this horse shit to do. Okay, there's a fucking gem. Do I want to go down that way? Probably not. There it is. Done. Now there's only 1 fucking level of this shit. Time to take a big old swig of beer and finish this. God, aliens everywhere. They fucked me over. They knew it was the last level. No, no, do not lose control of the fucking character. Do not do it. There's aliens everywhere. Oh, shit. They know where I am. This is where I need to go. Oh, no! I hate my life. How does that not blow that mine up? Kali gave me a jar of cum for fucking killing myself on her. Good deal. Worth out. I know, it makes me want to cry. This game is horrible. Like I said, I don't even think I've got the fucking stomach to get to the fucking Egypt level. I need to show every motherfucker what needs to be done here. I need to get to the end of this, show you the Egypt level, and then fucking tell you what needs to be done to fucking unlock the shortcut. God damn it! How the fuck am I supposed to get across here now? No! Ah! If I keep fumbling around. There's that brain thing. It's gonna shoot shit at me right away if I don't try to. It'd be cool if I could kill it. But honestly, I shouldn't be fucking with it, honestly. Nothing I can do. I don't have any weapons. If I had a shotgun, I could just fucking blast that shitty tentacle fuck in the face. No, I mean, I landed on that. I just decided that was not good enough. Extra rope. Actually a great thing for this level. Although I rarely use all my rope, I probably should. Ugh. Oh no! That's it. See, that fucking alien shoots that altar, and I get blamed for it. If I was to blow my way through this shop, where the hell is the exit? Nope. Oh, that's the end of that. There's the exit. That shopkeeper not getting spiked so shitty. Now my fingers are thin, thank you very much. They're just drunk. That's all there is to the fingers. Oh no, again? The shitty brain! That's it. It's done. I'm alive! It's done. One level through. But if you combine, like, okay, just look at the fucking run-throughs that have been happening here. Combine the odds. Alright, it took me probably 6 times to get through that jungle level, at least. I think it was more of like 12 or 13. That's a lot. It took me probably 3 times to get through the first level. So multiply that together, because that's what you gotta do. It's like 40 times. And this time, I think I've fucking done this, like, goddamn 40 times already. And I'm not even done. Just imagine how many fucking times I have to do this shit if I want to get that fucking level done. Now you may say, now you just gotta do it one time correctly without fucking up like a dipshit. And you'd be right. That's true. But I'm talking about odds here. Just like you only have to pick the fucking Powerball numbers correctly once as well. You're still not gonna do it. I fucking dodged that. Like an ace. Maybe if I pretend that I'm an expert speed runner at this game, I could actually fucking do something about it. Pretty sure it's gonna be on the left side. Oh, there's a cobra. I don't want to go up! No! Fucking piece of shit! That's over. Now pretending won't fix it. Nothing fixes it. Other side. No! Should have put rope up. No, I'm not. I teach Japanese, but I don't teach in Japan anymore. I used to teach English, actually. It used to be what I did. That was a long time ago. Now I fucking write software. That's what I do. And I do sometimes teach Japanese, but not on the internet right now. I don't even remember where I left off, honestly. I could be convinced to do it again, but honestly, I'm too fucking busy. I need time to play games. This fucking shitty alien! How is anyone supposed to deal with that fucking thing? It's as long as the screen. Die. There's the fucking exit. Almost. Fuck it up. Yeah. Ah! I did not see that. Oh yes, I'm sure your time would be better spent teaching Japanese than getting pulverized by these wet fucks constantly. See, I'm a glutton for abuse, clearly. Nothing gives me more pleasure than being mutilated constantly. Why do you think I play a game like Dota 2? All that shit lived. That exit is somewhere down here. Oh, fuck. It's right there. Ah! No! It's just gonna fucking constantly chain me. No, let me out. Fucking bitches. No! Ah! This fucking game, I swear to God. I thought that worm was gonna catch me there. Nope. No. No, it did not. It will not catch me. Ah, it's over. I know I left off teaching Osaka, but I don't remember what fucking grammar structures I all taught. I've taught Japanese so many times now, I fucking don't remember anymore. It's really shitty, and I have to watch them all. It should take a lot of time. It'd take at least 40 hours. Just imagine if someone asked you to work for 40 hours, and then you didn't get anything. It's like, I don't know, I just can't do it. I can't. I can't fucking do it. It's too harsh. At this point, I've already forgotten. I know all the fucking language. I mean, I'm fluent, for fuck's sake. That's not the point. The point is that I forgot what I taught, so I might repeat myself. In fact, I would likely repeat myself, which would be lame beyond recognition and below my standards, which obviously are not very high in the video game playing category. But in the teaching category, I may be drunk. God damn it! Fuck! But it would take time. I'd have to write down everything I fucking taught. When I was doing it, I was just doing it stream of conscious, and I remembered what I did before because I was doing it all the time. Like, I literally would be doing it every other day. And now I just forgot where I was. And I guess, honestly, I will be honest, if someone fucking made a giant fucking Word document of the things that were covered in all those fucking lessons, I would be much more likely to consider continuing them, because that shit, I don't know what it is. I'd have to literally watch that shit, god damn it, for 40 hours and write it all down, and I do not want to do that. That is the least pleasurable activity I could think of doing right now, except for fucking getting constantly murdered. This is when you realize beer is not enough. You need to take a shot. Yep, that's it. That's the end of the level. Here I am. This is where I fell down to. No! Oh, Jesus Christ! It's this fuckhole again. Get fucking burnt! I'm alive! You fucking fucks! Oh, Jesus Christ. I give myself a 1 in 100 chance. People should start fucking making a gambling ring on whether or not I make it through these fucking levels. And obviously, they charge way less than the odds, and they just rake in money all the time. So that's the only way to do it. Alright, the aliens are here. That fucking shitty-ass brain enemies. Aw, it's over. I didn't even need to jump that far. Come on, come on, come on. Right, down you go. There you go. Come on. Pay the fuck attention. That's probably the exit, actually. No! Ah, it is the exit. I was right about that, but couldn't even grab onto my own fucking rope. It's snowy. Snowy as fuck. There's that mutt. Might as well grab him. Could be useful. God, they're everywhere. So hard to see them, too. They're a fucking... No, this was not the right way. God, they are all over the fucking place. There we go. 3. Level 3, 3 lives. You shitty mutt. Your breath stinks! This is it. This is when I get through the shit. And then, I'm gonna probably fucking have to say... No, 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 no. I'm getting through this shit. I'm doing it. You stupid fucking yetis. No. I refuse to fucking die. Suck a dick. Alright, this is it, and they gave me the biggest alien level that there is. More than likely, the exit's on this side, because this is the alien level. What we got down here? I'm just calm, and smart, and safe. Look down, look down. That's the exit. That is the exit. I can even take a hit point of damage, and I will. There it is. Since I'm going to Egypt, might as well take this mutt with me. I did it! I got lucky. Okay, so this is the fucking deal. Here's this shitty tunnel man. He's this dude that would get arrested, probably shot, if the police ever saw him. And he is also, I think, an unlockable character if you do some crazy good shit. I would like him instead of that shitty Eskimo. Anyway... He says, can you bring me the gold key from the mines? What that means is, you remember that fucking gold key that I got that eyeball from? He didn't want you to fucking get that goddamn treasure chest opened. No. He wants you to take that thing, get no other items, hold no other items, get no dogs, none of that shit, no mutts for you. You take that key and you have to drag that piece of shit all the way down here to his ass. And if you do that, he will fucking... give you a shortcut to this Egypt place, and you can fucking start in Egypt if you want. And Egypt is the second to the last level. And if you count hell, which exists, it's the third to the last level. But no, it is the second. It's the third to the last level if you count it. No, that boss level is in Egypt, so it's the second to the last level. But in the end, it's jacked. So you're gonna watch me die now. You're gonna watch me die in Egypt. Or I could go through the whole thing and win. I could fucking beat the game right here. That is a possibility. Very unlike... Oh, they gave me a darkness level right away. So this is fucking Egypt. It's a dark and musty place. As you can see, there are birdmen in here and shit. Fucking shitty tiki towers. And they gave me the darkness level right away, because they hate me. motherfucker are these bitches doing? No! Ah! Okay, so that lasted a whole fucking 20 seconds. Anyway, so now you see the fucking challenge here. You see what it is. It's to bring that fucking key all the way down into this motherfucking place. So the next time that you watch me suffer in this manner, the next time I pick this game up and do it, you're not going to be watching me show you what these fucking levels are or fucking beating all three and showing that it is a possibility. You're going to watch me constantly start from the beginning. And specifically the reason that I did not do this at this time is because you'd be constantly watching me play the mines over and over again. So that's this. And that final run, I will fucking put that shit on YouTube that gets it done, obviously. And I'll put this whole fucking suffering playthrough on YouTube today. You're seeing it now. If you watched all this, I'm sorry. You had to fucking watch me die constantly. Bitch. I'll play through this last fucking round. I'm sure I won't make it very far. Nope. And that's it. So peace out, you fucks. That's it for Spelunky for tonight. Suck a dick.